piano teacher at Safari Kid, who comes to teach every Thursday, and the kids love her.
Hello everybody. As basically I told you, my name is Susanna and I'm the piano teacher at Safari Kids. I started teaching piano 8 years ago at Foster City, and I have worked for Safari Kids in Danville for a year. The children I teach, they learn not only play the piano, but much more. And I think, I hope they all have fun doing this. The kids that are going to perform for you today all choose their own songs to play, and they all work very, very hard. And I think they are very brave to come here and perform for you. Okay, first one. I'd like to call Saina. She is going to play a song about Santa Claus and reindeers bringing lots of toys for Christmas joys. And the song's name is A Pop of House Stuff. And she needs a okay.
Thank you.
chose to perform a Christmas song that was actually written in the middle of summer. And I think when you are listening radio, you heard this song like a million times.
Okay, I'm just
got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops.